Welcome to another edition of Inside the Electronic Music Industry. In this segment, we'll be hearing from one of Orlando's most talented electronic music producers, the founder and owner of Vaughn's Digital Audio, Josh Vaughn.
My name is Josh Vaughn. The name of my company is Vaughn's Digital Audio. I studied at a music school in California called Musicians Institute in Hollywood. With Vaughn's Digital, I have a suite of services that I'm doing for people, and there are things that are somewhat in demand right now. One is that DJs have huge collections of vinyl, and they are making the transition to some form of digital media. So I have a very high quality way of recording the vinyl down. It's very inexpensive, it's high quality, it's audio file results. You take your collection of vinyl and give you really nice, clean, loud, straight from vinyl, that you can record a CD, you can use in Serato, you can use in Ableton, and whatever else as you're doing. I have a record cleaner that is just like this amazing, dedicated vinyl cleaner that just has this vacuum on it, just sucks all of the dirt out, and I record it in high quality needles, and it's professionally done. The other thing I do is track warping, which for a lot of people who are not familiar with what that is, in Ableton, when you take a track and bring it into Ableton, you set yellow markers on this track to make sure the track is nice and tight. And every track that you mix against, you can beat match and it's perfectly tight. And you can also mix from any point in the track and mix tracks together and move them through. And I do that for people around the world. I do quality work, it's perfect, and it's very inexpensive. And we also offer track mastering. If you're a producer, I have some people that are on my staff, and people that do the mastering for me. I can do a little bit of mastering, but I definitely want to give people the best quality results. I do demo CDs for people because a lot of people, DJs, need demo CDs that are high quality, and I have a lot of really excellent techniques to get your DJ sets ready and make you sound amazing. My friend Beaumont started a label called Substrata a couple years ago. I did a couple remixes for Bo. One of them is this guy called Introvert from Sweden. I did a remix for him. I did a remix for Micah from Canada. Phil Hamill's a friend of mine. I was over at his house one night. And Bill said, hey man, can you help me do this thing and get my broadcast ready for XM Radio? And I helped him out with some stuff, and he liked what I did. He has a band called Spacebar, which I've also done a lot of stage work for the band and helping Bill technically set up his rig. And I did a remix for the band, which was released on an album about 4 months ago. And I got a lot of really good feedback out of it. I've been doing stuff for Bill for the past couple of years. He introduced me to BT, and BT needed some help getting his stuff ready for tour. I started doing stuff for Brian, sending him a monthly shipment of stuff that he needed every month. And things kind of took off from there. These days, studios are getting smaller and smaller and more compact and more affordable. That at one time, wasn't that many years ago, that studios, the same things that now we have, they're all compacted into the computer itself, were external boxes that cost up to $500, $1,000, $2,000 a piece. Now everything's in a Mac or a PC and a set of affordable monitors. And we use these little widgets and programs to edit and splice audio and create sounds. And I think it's awesome because it gives you a whole new palette of sounds to work with. It's affordable, and everybody can get into it and enjoy what they're doing. Dance music right now is going through a transition. It's going from a traditional vinyl way of spinning records. The distribution was done in vinyl, and now it's going straight to digital, which some people are really happy about it, other people are not so happy about. Kind of controversial, but the future is here, and DJs are starting to incorporate more and more technology into their sets. So that became kind of what I started specializing in, was helping people make the transition. DJing is about presenting music to people and mixing music together. It's all about mixing. And when you make a track, you're mixing all these different things together to make a track. When you're a DJ, you're taking all these different tracks and you're putting them together to make a long, seamless whole that hopefully will have some kind of impact on people. There's something more, there's something deeper. If you can do it on another level, you can mix the tracks together in a way that really takes people on a ride. And I think Ableton allows you to do that much better because you're not concerned about this one equation, which is the beat matching. And because of the digital is so elastic and it lets you do so much with the tracks, I have a lot of sets on my website, joshvaughn.com, in which I've tried to expand the concept of what a DJ set is all about. And actually, if you want to hear some of my sets, definitely go to my artist site. I am trying to take DJing to the next level. I'm trying to do some things that maybe people haven't heard before. I incorporate a lot of my own music. And I just want to say, for people that have liked what I do and have given me good feedback on what I do, thank you so much. I really appreciate you that you like my music. That's what it's all about. And there's a lot more of that coming.